There's a lot of information out there that has people thinking that they have to have 20% down to buy a house, and it's just not the case. In Washington, we have a lot of really great programs that can actually help you with the down payment. They can give you the whole down payment, or you can even do a loan that's 3% down or 3.5% down, which is significantly less. One of the biggest objections I get from people is that they have to wait, they have to save the down payment. You want to just get your foot in the door. You know, you have to pay to live somewhere, and why not be putting your money into that for savings account? You know, I think one of the really fun parts of what my team and I do is we talk to you about your goals and, you know, figure out where you're coming from with your short and long-term goals, and then we can empower you with information and show you the different options so you can decide if now is a good time to buy for you. Sometimes if you're waiting to save for that 20% down, you could be waiting years, and in the meantime, that property value could be going up. You could be gaining equity during that whole time.